poles are stuck already.
Uh-huh.
We're going out the side.
That
kind of
looks like crossarms, does it not?
Maybe. It's weather.
No, it can't be. That's
yeah.
A family.
Yeah, that's not him.
I like that one. That was fun.
Yeah. That's just like next though. Apparently, he says that that's usually good, so. I sprayed my piece this time. Yeah. I don't think it was more than like 6 minutes, but still.
Have you ever ridden the lift back down?
Once. It was at Sunday River earlier this year when I broke one of my bindings.
Oh.
I had to ride down.
Yeah.
I had to. So I was on a trail that fed down to the bottom of a peak that didn't have a lodge, so I had to ride up another lift and then walk over to the gondola and then ride down inside the gondola town.
Oh, that's crazy.
Yeah. And then the, you know, the telemark stuff, so they don't have parts for it.
Yeah.
So I ended up demoing a pair of skis and just didn't give them back for 2 days.
Yeah.
And then I rent boots too, that kind of sucked. Sunday River. The winter I turned 3.
That's pretty young, not
yeah.
Gonna lie.
First winter was kind of mediocre because it's just on South Ridge. The second winter was probably South Ridge and North Beacon. By the third winter, I was all over the place. And then we didn't ski for a few years because I was in school and my brothers were in school, and then we started Sunday River again when I was in like 4th grade or something like that, and then we've been just continually skiing ever since. Mm-hmm. How are you?
I was a skier, so okay. I remember it because my dad said, like, oh, are you skiing? My dad, my aunt, I'm like, oh, this might be some fun, and he's like, I think we should get you a lesson. I'm like, no, like, absolutely not. Like, I don't want a lesson. Like, Dad, don't leave me. And then he literally dropped me off at the lesson place and didn't come back to get me all day. And they're like, do you want to stay for lunch? I'm like, no. But like, I just said yes.
Yeah.
And I still remember what I ate. I ate hot dog, macaroni and cheese. This is so like traumatic.
Yeah.
I
only ever took a lesson twice, I think. Three times actually. Once when I was like 3. And I got into this argument with one of the kids in the group, and I think someone said I kicked him with my ski boot or something like that. So we didn't do lessons in Sunday River again, and then at Pasadena in 7th grade, we had to take lessons, so I
did
a math, but,
yeah.
Yeah.
That's funny.
And, I didn't go over very well.
Yeah, so those 2 days, like my first one, those were my 2 lesson days, and I think I had one like another time, but, yeah. My cousin's like an instructor.
Okay.
She's listening to New York, so.
New York skiers. I'll be doing some New Orleans. I was at Killington last year. The only time I've ever been to Killington, and the only time we'll ever go back. It was like the first run this New Yorker like tried to run me over.
Oh my god.
Last like, I swear New Yorkers are the worst skiers in the world.
Yeah. Last time I went skiing, I was going straight. Like,
yeah.
My trail kept going straight. There's another trail merging.
Yeah.
But then there's like a, you could go left too, so it was
yeah.
like a fork. But I was going straight, had the right of way, obviously.
Yeah, yeah.
And
yeah,
this snowboarder comes out of nowhere, just both going so we're like going fast. And I like could not. I'm like, I knew it was gonna happen. Like, I literally start saying no, because like snowboarders, they can just fall or turn. Like, he had the whole space on this side to turn that
and
way, or literally just fall on his butt and like stop. But
yeah.
we ended up like tackling each other so bad. The kids were literally better than me. Like, what? Why is that?
Yeah.
It's because they're small and agile. Like,
yeah.
If I was a kid here, I feel like I'd be so good.
They're going to go left off of this slip and go pretty much right past the top of the white tee. He's a good skier.
Can he do like tricks? Does he do tricks?
I don't know. I only ski with him for a few runs, but he's good.
I'm sure.